So this One Piece game has the best story mode that I've ever played, and I played quite a lot of One Piece games, but this one is the best. Why? Because everything about this story mode is amazing, from the animation to its custom art style. I mean, sometimes I feel like, yo, I wish they just made an anime remake with just this art style. It's so freaking good. I know they're making a remake right now, and that One Piece remake is freaking good, the Fishman Island arc. So Ambition just ended their closed beta test, and all I can say is their PvP was really good. It's really decent. It was a bit hard. I mean, there's obviously a ping issue because it's a Chinese exclusive game. I was able to pull a few characters. Unfortunately, I didn't get Mihawk, but I did get Marshall D. Teach, a playable character in the game, and he had really cool skills. I was using him during the story mode, and he was really is good to pick up for our PvE because of his AoE type of attacks and all that. So in my channel, I showcase the Mihawk and Zoro fight, as well as the Luffy and Arlong fight as well. So in today's video, we're gonna go into Drum Island and look at the cutscene for Luffy facing off against Whapool. So from what I'm seeing so far for Ambition, they're making dedicated cutscenes with really good CGI animation and all that good stuff for the story mode, which is why this game is so freaking good when it comes to story mode, guys. It's amazing. So let's get into this epic scene.
ドラム王国の復活だ。わ、俺様、城の頂上に。俺様の神聖の城、火水社の旗で怪我しやがって。とっとと燃やしちまえ、あんな旗。あの旗は、ドクターの信念だ。お前らに壊させない。絶対。 俺様怒ったぜ。こいつら見せてやる。バクバクファクトリー。奇跡の合体。いでよ。
我こそはドラム王国最強の戦士。
消す、周りも。ドラム王国憲法第1条、王様の思い通りにならんやつは死ねえ。これがこの国の全てだ。
ヘボ医者の旗なんぞ掲げるんじゃねえ。城が腐っちまうぜ。お前、ドクターの旗を。ドクターは、お前だって救おうとしたんだぞ。チョッパー、この国は今病気なんだ。国王も心が病んでいる。なんで。
やつ救う価値ないじゃないか。うん。ほらな、俺ね。麦わら。
俺が一体どこの誰の海賊旗なんだか、俺は知らねえけどな。お前なんかがヘラヘラ笑ってへし折っていい旗じゃないんだぞ。これが海賊。ドクロのマークは信念の印だ。何を抜かす、このカバ野郎めが旗ごとやつを塵に変えてやる。
一人ぼっちのお前が何のためにこの国を救おうってんだ。笑わせるな。
うるせえ。仲間なんていなくたって俺は戦えるんだ。ドクターの旗がある限り俺は
仲間ならいるさ。俺が仲間だ。
グレーンポイント使う。
ゴミクリ周りもクワトロアックス。お前が俺を倒せるって？化け物。
俺の名前はトニー・トニー・チョッパー。世界で一番偉大な医者がくれた名前だ。いくらドクターが許してもドクターの生き方を笑ったお前らを俺が許さない。行くぞ。覚悟しろ。特定ロゼンを。
この世に不可能などねえ。俺はこの国を医者として救ってみせる。全ての病気に俺はこのドクロを掲げたのだ。チョッパー、おめえにだって何でもできるんだってな。
トナカイにもなれるかな。
なれるさ。お前は立派な医者になれる。受け継ぐ者がいりゃあな。俺が消えても俺の夢は叶う。ありがとうよチョッパー。